on campus are completely fine if they're done the right way. They should be done somewhat respectfully and they should be done peacefully, but they don't need to force it down everyone's throat.
I don't think that the protests are all that effective just because you're getting yelled at rather than them actually giving you real information. They're more of just yelling at the students. And a lot of these students are really young, so I feel like yelling at them isn't going to really change their mind. They're already kind of in their ways for the most part.
So I think it definitely catches a lot of attention. Like, they definitely get their prerogative out, what they want people to know. But I think it does cross the line when it comes to images and stuff. I think it should be kind of censored.
I think that sometimes the way that people try to convey their messages, some people, you know, like lots of yelling or the graphic images and things like that. I don't know if that's the best way to convey it. I feel like sometimes people get caught up in the way that people try to communicate their message and they miss out on what they're actually trying to persuade people.
Seeing images on ped walkway, if you're trying to go and take a test, that's going to really affect your mental abilities during that test. You're going to be thinking back to those images of these terrible little babies being dead rather than thinking about the test that you've been studying so hard for.
I mean, obviously, you know, there shouldn't be any violence or anything like that going on, but as far as yelling or graphic images, I feel like those are a part, that's a part of protesting. Without those things, I feel like it would go even more unnoticed than it already is.
I think they can accomplish something. They gain awareness for the people who see it, but I think they can also almost have a negative effect and do the opposite of what they want just by annoying people so much that they don't want anything to do with that.
Well, I think if anything, it's the first necessary step. I'm not entirely sure if it's gonna necessarily accomplish anything because we need legislative action to get things like that done. But if we can't vocally and visually appear this way and get it out on the actual streets, then nothing will ever get done. I think this is crucial to show that the student body will take interest and be active about it.